This is what will happen if you try to chill your pie down too fast. So here is the rule. Don't rush the key lime pie. It has to sit in the oven for 30 minutes with the oven off, then let it cool at room temperature, and then you can chill it. Don't rush it, otherwise you'll crack your pie.